Oh, it's been absolutely fantastic to be here in Delhi. I have met so many incredible women and actually also some great guys. But more than anything, I can feel that things are changing here now when it comes to women. And I was back here 5 years ago for the first time, and I feel now that a lot of things are going on. I have the fortune of meeting people at the very top of society, people that have been that are currently part of the parliament, as well as students, and the energy that's emanating now is really that one of change and transformation. And for me, coming in from Europe and visiting such an enormously large country with such a population, is really very inspiring now to see the changes. And of course, I'm aware of the enormous challenges too when it comes to women in this country, from the rapes to much that we have heard of in the news. But I also see, and I think it's important to stress, all the positive aspects that's going on right now. From the very well-educated young students that I met to the powerful women in business and politics as well. Women in one country, maybe if you look at you can look at the Nordics. I come from Norway, and we have a very egalitarian society, and sort of everything feels possible for everyone, and still maybe it also has sort of less of a fluidity than what you feel get here. So I think an exchange of that, where okay, someone here can see, yeah, I can do anything like a guy. I mean, we have the same opportunities, and that is totally possible in another society. And to know that that's possible makes it also possible for me here. Maybe I have to fight for it, maybe it doesn't come immediately, but it is possible. And then I learn from how you are operating here. So, I mean, there is always an exchange, and I think this exchange then evolves us all together. And this can happen fast in this exchange. So this is something that I think is a vast opportunity, and there's so many bright people in this country. And also another thing is, even if it's difficult, even if you have to go through change, you also have an enormous possibility to exercise your resilience, to train yourself, because many of us have gone through also sort of tougher routes, you know, nothing comes on its own, but you do get strength inside by training yourself. So I think actually in that sense there's many opportunities here.
आजाद हैं तेरे बोल ज़बान, अब तक तेरी है तेरा सतवा, जिस्म है तेरा बोल के जा, के लम आजाद है तेरे बोल ज़बान, अब तक तेरी है तेरा सुतवा, जिस्म है तेरा बोल के जा, अब तक तेरी है। देख के आहंगर की दुकान में तुंद है शोले, सुर्ख है आहन, खुलने लगे कुफलों के